It's Cyriltvshow Junior today. Welcome back to another video. And today, we are back at it again with more reaction videos. Once more. Once again. I know. I've repeated so many times, but deal with it. Today, this is a very unexpected day because I never thought that we would actually be doing this early. So, my friends actually reached out to me and said that a new Hell of My Boss episode just came out today. And I literally did not know it actually came out too soon. I was just being very patient, just waiting for our next episode to come, because I know Helluva by Boss, it has a lot in their agenda, and so much stuff is going on. So I didn't really expect one to come out this early, which is absolutely incredible. So I've been having some ups and downs for it, but mostly ups, of course, ups, because I know it's good. Now, I do have a recently mixed reception on how season 2 is, but most of the part that I still enjoy the episodes, even there are flaws that are still lingering in some parts of it, but I hope for myself that this one, a new episode, would hopefully help out, because I can see that a lot of people are saying that this episode is good. Which I didn't really understand as to why everyone said it's good, because it's always good. Well, like, average good, but this one says that everyone says that it's great. But, if you don't know what this episode actually is, well, the episode is actually where we get to finally see Moxxie's pass. Get it? You know, the little Moxxie that we all loved and adored get to finally see what his life is like. Before, we get to meet his father, and meet all his former lifestyles and all the other stuff there, it's going to be something else that I don't think it would actually, I don't know. Sorry, I'm out of words right now. I usually get very anxious whenever I start these things. Like, anxious, excited, is that what you call? Yeah. So, yeah, I don't think I have anything much to say here without further ado. Let us see what the new Helluva by Boss episode takes us to with Moxxie's little past. Okay, here we are. The nice logo showing us the warnings and everything. Alright, building. Got the gain. There's Moxxie. Little boy
you
Moxxie.
Know, I checked the scale today.
Oh. Okay.
And it said I lost 2 pounds this week.
Oh, 2 pounds. Oh. Luna doesn't even care.
Not fat.
Oh. 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 Wait, Millie. Wait. What? Millie, what's wrong with you? What? Oh. Wait. What the heck? Whoa. Oh. Oh my God, Millie. 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 What the fudge? We just started already, and she's going vicious. What the fudge? Oh, brother me. What the heck?
Yeah.
Millie. What's wrong with you?
Bumped into an egg.
Oh. Oh. An ex?
Oh, he just kept going on about how he is money now.
Her ex?
A bright future and a bigger cock. Wait, what?
Oh.
Every time I see his stupid face, I can't.
Wait, is she talking about her ex? Oh, snap, okay.
What the fuck is all this
It's Blitz.
Sorry, sir. I'll get this all clean. What
okay.
Is this?
Oh. What was that?
Put
bro?
Okay,
what the heck? What kind of pictures are these, Blitz? Straight.
Don't want us going to Earth at all for this job.
Huh?
Correct. What? That will not be necessary.
Wait, who's this?
You and your whole crew at my estate.
What?
You
who is this, bro?
Hell,
huh?
I gotta tell you,
new character, guys?
I'll tell you all about it when you're here. It's in regards.
He sounds like Moxxie, but more raspy.
Worth your time.
Ooh, how ominous. Fine, whatever. What's the address?
Transportation has already been taken care of.
Oh, wait. Whoa! Oh, wait, is that a plane? Oh! A helicopter! Ooh! What? Oh! What? Oh! Snap, okay. You didn't have to open that like that.
Oh.
Yeah, door, duh. Oh. 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 Not the children! Why the children? Oh.
Right this way.
It's a shark! A shark demon!
Don't worry, it's just some fancy schmuck from greed wanting to do business with us.
Greed! The greed ring! We're gonna see the greed ring! We're going to see the greed ring this week. Gotta get going, man. Oh my god. Look at these shark boys. Oh, Lululand! There's Lululand! Oh, look at this crud. Oh, it's like a wasteland. Well, that's not very, very good. Oh, Jesus, okay, bro. What the fudge? What'd that guy do?
I hate this place.
Oh, yeah, this is your old stomping ground.
Oh, this is Moxxie's home?
I grew up just over there.
It's his home, guys. Oh, I didn't even know the greed ring would be like that.
Oh no.
It's the house of even.
There he is.
It's the father. It's the father. Wow, he looks just like his son. Oh my gosh.
This is my father.
Oh. Wow. Now explains why they two look sound the same right there.
And what a beautiful wife you are.
Oh. Kiss on the hand there. He's a ladies' man. Oh, sorry.
Oh, I'm sure. You gotta be Blitz with the silent O.
He knows the silent O, guys. He knows it.
What kind of shit has Moxxie been spreading about me? I'll fucking kill you, Moxxie. Don't you fucking test me.
Bro, oh, no. Blitz, calm down. Jeez, why is everyone so harsh? Like, stop being so harsh, my friends.
Here, kid.
Really?
It's just like Millie's parents all over again, but this time we're meeting Moxxie's dad. This is like really cool to see. Well, each of the characters' his parents and their family line, so that's cool. First, we got to see Millie's his family, then we got to meet Blitz's dad, and also now we get to see Moxxie's dad.
Before it gets cold.
Cold, you say?
We can talk about it later.
Oh, okay, they're going inside the Doom House. Oh, that look. Oh.
So, Blitz, you always been a hitman?
Oh, no, not always. I was in the circus for a long time.
Show business.
Yeah, he was in the circus. Awkward.
What are we doing here, sir? Moxxie.
Yeah. What is he doing here?
I raised you better than that.
Oh.
You know there's no business before dinner.
Raised better of
we're
what?
We're still waiting on one more.
Who's that? Oh! There he is!
Wait,
it's the dude!
You know him?
It's the dude, the shark boy! He's here! Oh my gosh. Wait, what? What did he say? What? You what, bro?
It was a long time ago.
It's his old former friend. Oh gosh.
The dashing and extremely sexy muscle.
He is. Oh, bro. The shark boy, though. Okay, you've got photos. Oh, Moxxie's mother? Was that Moxxie's mother?
Never told me this before.
I don't really like to talk about this part of my life.
Secret life.
I saw Chaz at my induction in the family.
It's like a mafia. Bunch of sharks. No, we're not doing that. We got a war going on. Come on. No. Brother man. No, I don't want to see that side, please. No, not this, please. But yeah. Wow. Okay. Got me some passes here. No, don't do that. I swear to God, please don't. No. Okay. This is too creepy. I don't like it. 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 Please stop it!
The lick on the lips, so.
Oh, the heist! What's happened in the heist? Uh-oh. Come on. Inside. All right. Oh, no. Cut up the leg. Oh, he got the money instead of him. You fool. He bloody puts him in jail for money.
Oh, what are you in for? Okay, not much.
Oh, talker, are we? Is this them when they met? Oh my god, they met in jail! So this is when... Wait, what? This is them when they met! Oh, that's so cool! I didn't know that! Oh my gosh! Oh, babysitter? Aw, so that's how they became friends! That's so sweet! Oh my god, okay, Millie, calm down!
Long time ago, say.
Oh, brother! Millie! Whoa! Okay, Millie, calm down, bro! Millie! What? The maid. Okay. I don't get what's with the big deal with females having deep voices. It always happens at every single level. I mean, every single episode. Very strange.
So, if you want to do business with us, you gotta.
I don't want to do business with IMP.
Oh.
I want to do IMP with Moxxie.
Me? Oh, his son. His son.
Because well, we're bringing Chaz into the family.
What? Oh.
Since when can just anyone join the family?
Oh, he wants to join the family, bloodline.
Responsibilities here that I had to pick up once you left. Now Chaz is going to lighten the load.
Wait.
I thought you always hated his guts.
Well,
I don't know if I exactly hated him. You called him a friendless horse fucker and said we live in a sister.
What the heck? The language.
You've been gone a long time, Mox. A man can change.
Long time.
And so is Chaz.
Yeah, I've grown, matured, and recently came into millions.
Yes, I love his hair. I love his eyes, too. He looks like Stryker, but more shark-like.
Gets a little moolah, and suddenly it's worth wasting our time over?
Well, I'm the whole package.
bro.
I got a big dick.
He did. Wait, what? I did not say anything. You didn't hear a thing.
Moxxie here is going to officially release his holdings in the organization.
Oh,
then
snap.
You can get back to ignoring your family to your heart's content.
Maybe he wouldn't ignore
his dad is a real jerk. Why is he such a jerk, man? Oh, he's missing a tooth. Millie's not playing around. Don't want him to touch her own husband now.
We'll have the ceremony tomorrow, and then you will be.
Ooh, the ceremony.
I have your rooms all prepared. Yes, sir.
Okay. Going out already.
Moxxie. Just give me a minute, Millie.
The father.
I'll be there.
Don't touch her. She's married, bro. Go find another woman to deal with.
You think you're too good for this family now?
What?
Come here.
What's gonna happen? I don't like this. What the hell? You douchebag! How dare you hurt the poor baby? Oh my god. I want to hit him so bad! How dare you hurt him? Yeah, he's married.
Shit about your stupid beard. Come on, Mox. I even went through the trouble of making the house more to your kind of liking.
Wait, what? What the frig? What the frig? Ew! What the fudge is all this? Yeah, cover that up! Oh my god, okay, what is all this?
What do you think I'm into?
Oh god.
I'm bisexual.
Yeah. Oh, bye.
For fuck's sake. Secondly,
Okay, I'm closing my eyes on this whole thing. I do not want to see that. Blitz finds it funny.
You're gonna do what I fucking say.
Oh, you motherfricker. How dare you! Aw, baby Moxxie! You're so cute! Oh, and there's her mother! The mother! Oh, it's the mother. Oh, whoa, what was that? Oh, he got his soft side from his own little mother right there. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, what's happening? What? Oh, no. Oh, I see. He got all this from her own mother. Oh. She left him. Oh, now I understand. That poor child. Can't believe he would do such a thing like that. Oh, wait. Wait, who's that? What? Who's this? Oh, no. What? Wait, what? Who the? Oh, God. This is so dark! Oh my God! Who was that? Oh my goodness, man.
Let this be your lesson, Moxxie. This is what happens when you cross.
Oh my God. No! Oh my God! What kind of episode is this? This is so dark! I was not expecting that! Holy moly! Oh my God!
Yes, sir.
He bloody forced him to kill his own mother! Why would he do that? Ugh, stop showing me this! I do not need to see that, man! Gosh. Oh, I literally did not expect that to turn out like that. Like, seriously, oh my God.
Oh. It's just one night, Millie.
Oh.
It's okay.
Oh.
Are you okay?
My God.
Please don't worry, sir.
I surely did not expect this to turn out like this. Yes. Guys, oh my God. Wow. This is so deep. I can't focus right now. Like, oh my God.
It'll be over tomorrow.
Oh. Okay. This is just so heartbreaking.
I love you too. Good night.
Millie and Moxxie, still forever. Nothing will come between us.
What the hell?
What? Bunch of posters. What the fudge? Okay. There's a bunch of posters of the shark boy. What the fudge? Seriously, is it just me or just Stryker? What the fudge? What the heck?
What?
Oh, okay. No.
Even if I weren't, I would never.
Never what? Let me take you to come town again.
No, we are not seeing that. No. There's better not be any way of being. No, Moxxie's married. Get out of here. No. No. Oh my gosh, bro. Wait, what? Oh my God. Setting the mood right there. What the fudge is this dude's deal? Wow, his design is so cool, but his attitude is something else, man. Moxxie, you need to leave right now. You gotta go! Leave! Flee! Well, I mean, I would replace his place for anything. What? The walnut? Okay. What? Saxophone? Okay. This is something else. Whoa, oh no. Oh no, he's stripping. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, bros. Oh brother. The song is right there. What the fridge? What? Oh! Holy moly, bro! Oh my goodness, I was expecting that. Come on. Oh no. Nope. Take that, sucker! Oh, don't worry. Do it with another girl. I'm sure any girl would want the shark boy. Moxxie? Not with any matter. Uh-oh. Oh. 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 Oh no.
This usually works.
Oh. Yeah, she's married, bro. Again, do it with someone else.
There, good looking.
Maybe.
I was wondering how long it would take for you to make a pass.
Does that mean you're down to clown?
Ew, what?
What? You think I would violate my friend's trust by sleeping with their ex, especially one who fucked over the way you did?
I'll show you all the things they liked in the sack.
No. What the fight? No! 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 Oh, where is he going? Where's the boy going, bro? Uh-oh. Oh, what's he looking for? Eviction notice. Oh, he's going broke, bros. He's going broke. Oh,
fuck
my gosh.
That. No one fucks with Eminem's marriage but me.
Whoa! Oh!
Sorry,
You aren't the only he knows already, man.
Damn it.
Oh.
It's not a good...
Oh my gosh. He knows. This scumbag! How dare you!
Wait, where's Blitz?
Oh my gosh.
I think I saw him head outside. He said something.
No, you did something to him, man! You did something to him, man!
Why don't you grab him so we can get moving?
Be right back, baby.
Bye bye, baby. So sweet.
It's your wedding day.
I hate you already, man. I hate you! No.
I'm not doing it.
Oh.
I couldn't make it out over the
Step up to yourself, Moxxie. Step up to your father. Your abusive father.
Doing it, sir. I've
Yes.
My whole life being
Do
afraid
it.
Of you, but I'm not giving up the only good thing I've ever
Yes.
had.
Yes. Do it, Moxxie. Do it. Do it. You got this, bro.
Than I deserve.
Oh.
And there's
Yes.
nothing that scares me more than hurting her.
Yes,
you
got it, Moxxie. Just do it.
And if you or Herpes
yes.
the clown over here, try to stop me. You'll learn firsthand just how good I've gotten at my job.
Wait. Oh! Oh! What the hell? Oh, you motherfricker. Oh, no, not Millie.
Oh, Millie. You found me. Who's your friend?
Oh, no. He's on drugs. Oh, snap. Very tough. Oh no. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Let's get this
You gotta be kidding me. A freaking wedding? Why?
All the chairs would be filled.
What the heck, man? Okay. What the hell? Why? What is the dealio with this nonsense? I did not need that, man. Stop it.
That seductive dickhole is trying to marry Moxxie, and he's not even rich.
Moxxie!
What in the world name is happening to this nonsense? You motherfuckers. Oh god, okay, stop, stop. Okay, I did not need to see that, bro. Just why? Oh my gosh. What?
He's just so fucking happy to be here.
Oh gosh. Oh no, come on, do something! Save your husband! Save your husband! You got this! This was playing a Little Land song!
Millie, we're doing a shred.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! Do some action! I object, bro, yeah.
You're gonna have to fucking kill me.
Yeah! Let's do it! Wait, where did all they come from? Yes, do it! Rip their guts off, Millie! Woohoo! Oh my gosh, she's using their bones! Oh man, this is something else, bro. Oh gosh, darn it. Ooh, with the hearts. Oh my, it just ripped someone's heart off. Oh, come on, Millie. You gotta do this to your husband. Your husband. Oh my god. Freaking ant butthole. What the hell? This is so weird. Oh my god. What the fuck? What is happening? Oh my god. This is just so absurd, but crazy. No, you did not. No, you did not hit her. How dare you? Come on. Oh, snap. Oh. The church guy was like, nope, I'm out. Yep, good report there. Oh my god, so gruesome. This is so gruesome, guys. Like, oh my god. Oh, brother, man. Oh my goodness. Come on!
Thomas!
Oh. Snap. Okay. Uh-oh. Yes. Get her away. Oh. Gave him a smack. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Millie. Do it right. Nice. Oh. Oh my gosh. What? Oh. Shit, choked out. Yeah. Don't worry, Shark Boy. You can find another girl. Maybe an Angel Lamb. Probably an Angel Lamb. Yeah, that's right.
Next time, just tell me if your daddy's a psychopath.
Aww.
I can handle
She's
it.
She's trying. Aww, yep, everyone's reunited already. Yay. Ew. No, Blitz, we're not doing that. Nope, we're not doing that. Uh-oh. What's this now? Uh-oh. Huh? Oh, you killed him? What the hell? Did he rip off his own Joseph? Oh my god. Jesus. I don't even know what to say right now. This episode? Wow. I wasn't expecting this at all. Well, now we understand how Moxxie feels now, and he certainly is the best character in the whole series. So yes, guys, that was us watching the new episode of Helluva Boss, and let me tell you this, oh my lord, I literally don't have the words. I don't know what to say, because this was so much that I can't even critique on how I should feel about this. Seriously, everything about this is just so dark and so deep that I did not think that this series could pull off this much. Like, at first I thought the other backstories were a little intense and stuff, but this is the whole new level! Like, getting to see bloody Moxxie in his own childhood and all the other stuff that's going on? Oh my god, oh man, that's just too much to handle right there. Wow, this is really great. So yes, guys, that was us reacting to the new episode. And this was really great. And I hope you all enjoyed it. And yeah, I'm really shocked about this one. So, yeah, that really took my whole expectations to a new level of this one here. So who the heck knows what the next episode will take us to now because of all this. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. This has been pretty fun. Make sure you go subscribe to my channel, give me a lot of likes and dislikes or anything, or it's very awesome to me. And hopefully you're looking forward for new videos in the future. So, I better be going now. And you may now excuse me for just a moment, real quick. Since I now know almost everything of it, I got a new story that I may or may not do, but mostly will do. So I will see you guys later, and bye guys! Yeah, boy!